Hi friends, my name is Misty and welcome to Do What You Love. Today I thought I would do a quick cute little video of my Christmas favorites. So welcome to my good living room where we kind of celebrate Christmas. So I thought I would try to do this video in front of my tree, but because there's lighting behind me and in front of me, I'm worried that the color is going to be a little weird. So if it's shadowy or weird or anything like that, I apologize for that. I would love to have my tree in this video, but it messes the lighting up for some reason. I don't know why. But let's get into my holiday favorites. First, I thought I would share with you guys my favorite Christmas movies. So one of my first favorite Christmas movies is not a Christmas movie per se, I think. I don't know. It just depends on the way that you look at it. It's set in the snow and it has a little reference to Christmas in it and things like that. But one of our favorites to watch during Christmas time is definitely Narnia. We love this movie and it definitely feels like a Christmas movie. I know it's not Christmas per se though, but for us, it's one of those things. Like I see a lot of videos where people say, Harry Potter, like they have to watch Harry Potter during Christmas time. To them, that is just a Christmas tradition. I think Narnia is kind of like the same thing for us. So another one of my favorite Christmas movies is The Santa Claus. Just the first one, the other two, they're funny, but they're a little corny. This one is just originally just funny. It's just a really good plot and storyline. And I love Tim Allen. I've loved Tim Allen ever since I've watched him in Home Alone. Home Improvement. I just loved him, Alan. I think he's just a funny guy. And this movie is just adorable and it's really cute. And I really do love this one. One of my favorites I do not own simply because my family refuses to allow me to own it because I love it. They hate it and they will not allow me to own it because they worry that I will watch it all the time. I'm going to put it up right here. And that, of course, is The Christmas Story. I love The Christmas Story. Out of all of them, that one is my absolute favorite. I just always felt like I could relate to Ralphie, and I don't know, I think it's like one of the realest Christmas movies out there because I remember as a kid, I thought a lot like Ralphie. I always imagined these big things in my head and I don't know, I just so can relate to that movie. And I think it's like the realest Christmas movie out there. So I love The Christmas Story. Some of my favorite Christmas CDs and Christmas music is I love the Pentatonics. Now, I think this is their one from last year, That's Christmas to Me. I know they came out with a new one and I think it's called Xmas, to be honest with you. Sarah from the Sarah B channel let me borrow that CD and I downloaded it to my computer and it has made quite a bit of appearances in my videos if you've been on my channel for any length of time. But I absolutely love this one. This is the release from last year, but I love their new one as well. And I think they're just original. They're really good and they sound fantastic for somebody who makes all their music with their mouth. So I think that's really unique and different and I just really do like them. I also love and adore the song Mary Did You Know, but I only like one rendition of that and that is from the Kenny Rogers CD. I believe it's called The Gift. I'll put a picture of it right here. I have that CD somewhere. I just at the moment I can't find it because my CDs, they end up everywhere. But I absolutely love that song, Mary Did You Know. My family's absolute favorite CD of all time for Christmas. We listen to it every single year. It is a tradition in my household that we play the CD on full blast over and over and over again while we decorate the Christmas tree and our home for Christmas is John Denver and the Muppets. I know that may sound really silly, but this is like one of the best CDs out there for Christmas. It is adorable. We know all of it by heart. We love it. If we don't have it on, it just doesn't feel like Christmas. And it definitely is a tradition in my home to play this as loud as we can as we decorate for Christmas. And we absolutely love it. And it came from actually my husband and his mom always used to listen to this for them. And then when I met Jeff, my husband, and we got married and had kids of our own, that tradition just kept going down and it has stuck with us ever since. And over time, I fall in love with it and it is my absolute favorite Christmas CD. My favorite Christmas scent, which would happen to be a candle from Bath and Body Works is the Winter Candy Apple. Oh my gosh. I absolutely love this. A close second is Sparkling Snow, and Sweater Weather's okay, but this one, I love this one. And I love the packaging of it this year with the little penguin and this, what is that, a penguin and a polar bear, and the packaging is just really cute this year. It is so good. I have the Sparkling Snow. Fine Sweater Weather this year, so I got Black Tie, which smells pretty good. And I don't know, though. None of them compare to this one. This one is my absolute favorite candle from Bath & Body Works for the holiday. Sometimes I get so sad that I have to put this away. When Christmas is over. But I have, it even says on it, holiday traditions. It definitely is a holiday tradition in my house because I absolutely love it. And I love when they come out with the pretty decorative lids and the pretty labels, and love, love, love this. I actually just bought, I think I got 2, 4, 6 brand new candles from Bath & Body Works when they were having that big sale, that one day sale where all the 3-wick candles were $8.50. Yeah, I think I bought 6 brand new candles that day, and believe it or not, I bought 2 of these. So I should be good for this for a while, because one thing about Bath & Body Works candles is they do burn forever. Like, if you have this candle and you burn it consistently, it will give you many hours of a good burn. So, but I did buy 2 more of these that day, and I think I got another Sparkling Snow, and I think I got Black Tie and Sweet Pea and some kind of peach candle or something like that. If you guys would be interested in seeing those 6 candles, just leave me a comment down below and I definitely can like haul that for you. But this is my absolute favorite holiday candle for sure. My favorite Christmas drink. Now, everybody has all different kind of things. I know that people love Starbucks, and there's like all these really cool drinks out there. The only thing that's different from coffee, I'm just a huge coffee drinker, that I do like is I do like Dunkin' Donuts salted caramel hot chocolate. That is delicious. If I'm in the area near Dunkin' Donuts, I will stop and pick one of them up. But I am just a plain Jane when it comes to stuff like that. I just love my coffee. But it has to have, which I brought out just for you all, it has to have the Nestle's Coffee Mate Hazelnut. I love me some hazelnut flavored coffee. That is my absolute favorite. I don't just drink it for Christmas. I drink it 365 days a year. I love my coffee and hazelnut creamer. It's just my favorite. And when we have Christmas desserts and cookies and all that stuff, this is what I want with my coffee. Not a big like apple cider or hot chocolate. I'm trying to think like what other things people drink around this time of the year. I would rather have a cup of coffee with my hazelnut creamer any day over that stuff. But like I said, once in a while when I'm out, if I'm by Dunkin' Donuts, I do love the salted caramel hot chocolate. It is delicious. I tried, I believe it was a salted caramel frappe from Starbucks not too long ago, one day when I was at Target. It was okay. To me, it tasted like ice cream. I don't know. I mean, it just depends. Like, I really feel like I have to be in a mood for one of them. I wouldn't choose it, though, over my hazelnut coffee. I don't know. Maybe I'm a plain Jane in that area. I love my hazelnut coffee. My absolute favorite snack, per se, like, I guess it would be more like an hors d'oeuvre, like you would serve like at a party or people come over for the holidays and stuff like that. I brought it out for you and I did not even open it, just so I can make this video to show you. So it is this special cheese pepperoni and on these like special little cracker thingies. So I brought it all out to show you. Don't think I'm weird, but I wanted you to understand what I'm saying. So this is like the cracker, which really is a special, like, I think what they do, because what it looks to me, they call it garlic toast. But what it looks to me is looks like they cut up a baguette and then they put garlic and herbs on it and they toasted it. So it's really, really crunchy. So to me, it almost looks like those bagel chips, but they're thicker. I don't know if you guys can see. And I get this at my local grocery store. Love these. So we take these
I have it all sitting here.
And then we spread this cheese on top of it, which is the Alouette garlic and herb soft spreadable cheese. You've never had this and you like white spreadable cheese and garlic. This is heaven. This is heaven. It is delicious. And then you put a little piece of pepperoni on top of that. It's a little slice of heaven, guys. It truly is. It is a little slice of heaven. This is my all-time absolute favorite holiday snack, to the point where I pretty much eat this as often as I can. I love this stuff. I love this stuff. So this is like one of my favorite holiday treats. It seems to be everywhere for the holidays. You know, everybody wants to put out like little trays of cheese and pepperoni and crackers and things like that. I love this, truly. And I highly recommend this cheese if you have never tried it. Our traditional meal for Christmas Day is this funny looking thing called a ham loaf. We do not eat a ham. We eat ham loaf, which you probably are all like, what the heck is a ham loaf? When I first moved here from New Jersey, my husband at the time was my fiance boyfriend type thing. He took me to his house and he's like, oh yeah, we have ham loaf on Christmas. And I'm like, what is a ham loaf? So a ham loaf is exactly what it sounds. It's just like a meatloaf, but instead of using ground hamburger, you use ground ham and cornmeal. And then you make what traditionally has come known in my house as secret sauce, which is just brown sugar and butter. And you poke little holes into the loaf, and then you pour this brown sugar and butter mix over this thing, and you cook it in the oven for like 2 hours, and it is the best tasting thing I have ever had. It's delicious. I know it sounds weird, and we have to go to this special market called Kreiser's that's kind of far from my house. And we do it once a year because it's a tradition for our Christmas, and we travel all the way out there to get 2 big, huge ham loaves. And that is what we cook for our Christmas dinner. And it has become one of my absolute favorite Christmas meals. And we make it with sweet potatoes and, you know, biscuits and corn and all of your like traditional fixings. But instead of like a spiral ham or like a butt ham, we have this funny looking thing called a ham loaf. And it looks just like a meatloaf. It's shaped the same way. It's in this big loaf. And it's ground ham and cornmeal is the only way that I know how to describe it. And it is really good. And it is one of my absolute favorites. And I'll just share with you one more thing. And that is my absolute favorite family tradition that we do every year since I've been a very little girl, since I can remember, is we always make Jesus a birthday cake. And after our meal, we always sing him happy birthday and we eat cake in his honor. And I absolutely love that. And that is one of my favorite traditions. It's one of the things that I look forward to. I usually always make the cake with my homemade fluffy white icing, and we go get candles and we just go all out. And I love it. That's just one of my absolute favorite traditions. I have so many. I can name off so many. Like, we all get together and we watch movies and we do caroling sometimes. And just there's so many things that go on during the holidays. I'm sure you guys can relate. But I think that is one of my absolute favorite things to do for Christmas. So guys, that was some of my favorites for Christmas. I hope this video wasn't silly. I just wanted to like talk to you guys. I feel like lately all my videos have been just my hands. You've seen just my hands like doing things or showing you things. I feel like I haven't like talked to you guys in forever, and I consider you guys all friends, and I love all the comments that you guys leave me and the interaction between us, you know, myself and you. And I just wanted to do something where I'm like talking to you, and the only thing I could think of is maybe like sharing some of my favorites. And I'd love to hear back what some of you guys' favorites are for the Christmas, for the holidays. So leave me some comments down below and let me know like some of your favorite foods or what your favorite tradition is or your favorite music or your favorite movies. I'd love to hear all of that. That just makes my day. I love when you guys leave me comments, and I try to answer all of them in like, you know, like 1 or 2 days after the video goes up, because I really consider you guys my friends, and I'm really excited. It's just a couple days away till Christmas, And it's coming fast, guys. It's coming fast. But it's such a special time of the year. And I just want to thank all of you. If you're new to my channel right now, this is your first video, welcome. My name's Missy, as I said before. Merry Christmas. I hope you stick around. And if you've been a subscriber for a while, thank you so much. I appreciate you guys. I love that you guys talk to me. Merry Christmas. Have a wonderful holiday. Merry Christmas from my house to yours. And I'll see you guys soon. Well, I always say that and I think to myself, Missy, you're not going to see them soon. You're going to talk to them soon. So I really need to change that. So I will talk to all of you soon. You guys have a great day. Bye.